And that's a goal for the Mustangs.
put her team on top.